Hey guys, I'm Tanya Jessen, producer for Bulletstorm. I'm out here at Epic Studios doing some dev commentary for the guys at People Can Fly. They're out in Poland working really hard right now. What we're showing here is our presentation from Gamescom. This is a really cool part of the game where you get to meet up with this huge monster named Hecaton, and you actually get to fight her very shortly after this section. You're in the middle of downtown Elysium and the world is crumbling around you, and you have to get to this capsule. That's like your secondary mission, because to getting to this capsule means that you're going to get off the planet. And alongside you, you've got Trishka. And Trishka is, in Epic Games style, we like to make our female characters attractive but not like over the top. And she's definitely become a total badass. We've had to modify her quite a bit to get her looking the way she looks now, but we definitely like how she turned out.
What is this shit?
You went to town, did you happen to pass through a cavern? Maybe piss something off?
Now the tail that you just saw there coming out of the ground, that was a result of a lot of collaboration between Adrian and Cliff, trying to figure out the best way to tease Hecaton and introduce her as a proper, awesome boss monster. And so there's a lot of research done in, monster movies and taking a look at the way that other games and movies introduce these kinds of enemies to create the right kind of introduction to a monster like this. Now, the monsters that you're seeing here are called burnouts, and these burnouts are actually fully mutated humans that have oozing sores, and pus coming off of their body, and those are their only weak spots. So you have to target those or use the environment in order to kill them. So as you can see, we've got our four-barrel shotgun here, which it actually shoots air, which creates an impulse that pushes the enemies away from you so that you can interact with them in the environment. And a funny story about that is that Cliff actually told me that he always wanted a four-barrel shotgun in one of the Unreal games, Unreal 1, I believe, and so he never got it, and that was his opportunity was in Bulletstorm.
Yum yum! Blister juice!
So as we come upon the reveal for our monster, Hecaton, you actually see her multiple times throughout the game, and a little bit about her is that she's a mythical creature. Like, the people who lived here before, they knew about this monster as a myth, but had never witnessed her in all her glory, and you actually do something that pisses her off, that makes her decide to come out of dormancy and hunt you down.
You go around pissing off everything you meet!
Mostly, yeah.
Thanks, guys. Hope you enjoyed the demo.